Good morning, YouTube. Heading out to the job site Saturday morning. Beautiful day. It's warming up. Hopefully melt this snow. Got a couple trees that are coming down. Wood staying for the customer. Excited to get to try the new 75-foot elevator lift. Corp trucks. Guys are great. Westchester, PA. They ship all over the country. Adam, right from the beginning, I reached out to him on Marketplace. He got right back to me, started a conversation. I told him what I was looking for. He was able to find it for me, get it in, completely overhaul it, go over the engine work, transmission, any type of body work, fabrication, put a really good paint job on. I'm talking quality paint job, guys. I've seen some shabby paint on some of these operations before, and these guys do a quality job. Certify the boom. Over everything. They even give you a warning, any type of issues. You know, they stand by their work. Here it is. This is what we got today, guys. We got these two coming down. This one. Maple tree in the back. We'll see how good this reach does. I think I showed up a little bit late. Everybody else is ready. I still gotta get my boots, hard hat on. So let me get to it before these guys start to yell at me. Reach. We didn't even put the elevator up yet. Look at this reach. first three down. Hitting the last one. A little bit past lunch. Ready to do this?
Yeah. Saturday. Gone.
Saturday. Day. We did move the truck twice. It just made a little bit more sense for chipping purposes. However, we could have probably staged it in one spot, did all four trees. The old 60 footer, we would have probably at least had to move three times. So each time you don't move the truck, you don't have to lay plywood down. It helps, definitely. Any of you guys out there thinking, hey, is it worth the extra 20, 30 grand for the extra 15, 16 feet? Absolutely, absolutely worth it.